come back.
Songbird!
And now, land it safe.
Shit, Songbird, thought you might have... Fuck.
Yeah, I know. Songbird the cat. Life number 9 commenced. Alas. I made sure to get Myers to the safe room before I ejected. Run to the wreckage bay. Save her.
Right. On my way.
Just be careful. Hansen sent his goons. You need to hurry.
What then? Got a plan?
Find Myers, get her to Liz Crest Street. It'll be the safest spot in Dogtown right now.
Right.
I'll be in touch. Godspeed me. Focus now. You won't pass this way without a fight. You're capable, I know. But I'd rather not take any chances. So stay low. Go around.
It's not.
What have you been doing the past 10?
What's it fucking look like?
Where are you? Terminals?
Yeah. Battery's fine. Something else worked.
What?
If I knew, we wouldn't be here.
Just a matter of time now!
scale it. Go.
People there?
There were 11 on board, counting myself and Rosalind. How many still alive? No idea. Must be some way I could... Wait, I got it! The crane arm! Hop on! I think I can boot it up. Not a second to spare now.
Thank you. fuck's sake!
Heavy artillery!
Insulated. It won't explode. See anything?
Whole lot of wrecked aircraft.
Anyone alive?
Nobody jumping out to greet me.
Shit! Are we too late?
Deep breaths. Nothing's for sure. Let me scan around.
Keep moving back. You'll see a safe room. I'll pop the release on the door.
One move! Who are you? You have 5 seconds!
Rosalind Myers, you're looking at the solution to your current problems. Name's V.
Corny as it sounds. My favorite letter of the alphabet just now. Apologies. I had to be sure it was really you.
Right. Let's Delta.
Won't let up! Keep your eyes! We need them gone! Every last one!
Songbird! You there?
V. How's the cinch?
We're alive. Both of us.
Now listen. Head for the vacant building on...
Elizabeth Cress. Got it. Give me some credit.
It's the best place to lay low. No heat signatures, so it's empty. Not a soul inside. Now get moving.
Got Songbird on comms. She's fine. Found us a safe house nearby, too.
Songbird. I'd started to worry. I suppose I forgot she always lands on her feet.
That crazy look, both of you.
Maybe you brought it with you. Dead. All of them. Because of me.
Whoa, Kurt Hansen killed them. Not you.
Is that what you think? You have no idea how deep this goes. We were hacked. It means Hansen had help. From Washington. The NUS government is aware of the crash, no doubt. They'll have sat-mapped it, seen us hit the ground in Dogtown. Unless the plot goes deeper. Hansen spreading his agitprop lies as we speak. I'm sure of it. Our people will have an even harder time crossing the border. I can't trust a soul. Fuck! I don't know what to do.
True. Got no idea how deep this shit goes myself. Do know, though, that falling apart won't help. Keep it together. Only way you'll survive.
I'm afraid yanking my emotional bootstraps won't cut it.
Let's give it a shot, anyway. We stick to the plan. After that, I guess we'll see.
Wait a second. Damn it! If Hansen's got someone inside in Washington, that means I'm traceable. Wherever, whenever. I have a subdermal tracker. It needs to go ASAP. It's near an artery that's best not nicked. I'll need your help.
Assume you know what you're doing. Be completely on your own without the tracker.
Well, you're here.
Close your eyes. Think of some asshole you hate. Always helps.
That's a long list.
Even better.
Wait, is that...
Drone. Finish up, quick. Cover now!
Stay that way. We need to get to the top of the building. Talk later.
Got Songbird on comms. Says we gotta climb higher.
Lead the way. It's your city, after all.
Kurt's hounds have caught your scent. You need to move.
Delta time. Let's go.
If she can get this elevator moving.
All's okay at your end? Where are you operating from?
Well, not from a cool, comfy ice bath. God knows. That's what I get for that now. I'm nearby, though. Just had to find a new nest, but they would have found me.
Elevator could use a runner's touch, son.
Already on it. Uh-huh. Sorry, V. My magic's no good here. What we need's power. There's a maintenance shaft with a fuse box nearby. Follow the scaffolding.
Says I need to turn the lights back on. Might take a minute.
Fine. I'll keep my head down. It's running. Place to get stuck.
Just one way to find out.
What's the probability a random passerby noticed a moving elevator in an abandoned hotel? Right. Leave the analytics to Songbird.
Little fuckers are fidgety. Sharp sensors on those. If they've sensed us already, the place will be swarming in no time.
Great reason to move on and keep moving.
My thoughts exactly.
And mine. Just stay calm and keep quiet.
Something best avoided.
Restaurant. Subnet access pointing there. If you jack in, I can inject some fake hostile readings. Send the drones chasing after geese.
Doable.
Oh, good find. The link scans I got didn't show any other way.
Hold the praise. Let's see where the hell this leads.
Perfect. Now, stairs to the parking lot. Go. Your chariot awaits.
A car? Not exactly inconspicuous.
Best securing option you have. You'll see.
Let's move.
Use your eyes.
Back this bitch up!
Catch us out here, we're dead.
Got something.
Roll up the wrist, huh? Why?
They're
it's stupid. It's not just your life. Stay on your toes.
All right. Sync to a radio frequency. Hear me okay?
Hey!
Would you care to tell me what the fuck is going on?
We have a plan. Stick to Blizzard Cluster. That's where you need to go. The streets are too hot, so you need to go underground.
Mm-hmm.
We'll take old metro tunnels. Find the nearest station and the abandoned Exxon Hall.
Got it.
Yo! Updates, anyone? Hello? Wake up, motherfuckers!
Good thing you grabbed the wheel. Looks clear. Finally. Nice change. Dogtown. What a joke. Did you all nuke this place?
You all? First time I'm here.
Likewise. And if I never make it back, it'll be too soon. No need to delay.
Looks like a kind of museum.
The Museum of Wishful Thinking. Where the rich bought and sold so many unfulfilled dreams.
You been here before?
Not quite. The place was built with Militech money. I was supposed to cut the ribbon on opening day. No need to delay. So quiet, I can hear my chrome creak.
Quiet's a good sign.
You think so? I generally prefer lively places.
Feel free to ask her about those exhibits. Really wonder what she'll say.
It was an urban renewal effort, designed to curb Arasaka's growing influence. Militech backed most of the projects.
So Militech sank money into Dogtown, too?
That's not what it was called then, but yes.
On paper, urban renewal. Under that cover, military infrastructure development. But abandon all hope of hearing a word of truth.
A bright future, with the right financing. But wars scare off investors.
Wars don't happen out of the blue. This? No exception. Orders were issued. There's the Rosalind Myers I know. Never a shadow of accountability.
Gilded monument to a certain someone's bloated ego.
Takes one to know one.
No way around this?
Songbird, got a sitch. Can you jimmy the door?
On it. Ugh, the lock jammed. Gotta brute force it, V.
Time to roll up your sleeves.
No need. 3, 2, 1.
All right.
Head for the elevator, just across the room.
Huh. One of Hansen's warehouses, it seems.
Gotta find an elevator. Other side of the room.
What is it now? Let's move, please. This is no time to stop and think.
Okay, here goes.
V, do you hear that? Shit. Bastards caught up to us again.
Songbird?
Hey, bad news this time. Hansen's dogs caught your scent. Assault incoming. They must have geolocated the car you jacked.
What now?
Got a surprise for our guests. Making the final adjustments now. Need that.
Myers, we gotta engage him. Song's on the case.
They won't get me!
Close contact!
Starting to heat up in here, Songbird.
Sniper! Take him out!
Hold on tight.
Songbird, what's with you?
What the hell is going on, V?
Dunno, Song's having a fit or something!
Quick! On your feet! Run!
till he gets here.
You're not dying on me today.
No. Guess not.
Right. Good.
We take it out?
The fall did. About time we caught a break.
Can't stay here.
Are you mobile?
Watch the laser!
fucking destroy you. Destroy you.
Cyberunks.
Safeguarding the nation. My ass.
Close call that. Good teamwork.
And luck. A pile of luck, mate.
Grab what you can, and let's head out.
There has to be an exit here, somewhere.
What's this?
Let's try this one.